Advancing op summary. Gray reporting. Blackwell won't be causing any more problems. The bypass holotape got me into the bunker as expected. Though a longer range is recommended for future models. Essentially had to play the thing standing on top of the access panel to get it to work. Without the lures to distract those freaks, I might be dead instead of the Senator. Once inside, I was briefly halted by Blackwell's laser grid. But resetting the power allowed me to grant myself clearance. Recovery of the access card to our facility was less successful. I found a keypad, but was unable to decipher the code. Recommend sending in a specialist to collect it. I'm proceeding to the next target, after which I'll... Wait. What happened to the power? The lures!
User access updated. Welcome. Incorrect credentials. Incorrect credentials. Thank you. complete. And test your credentials required. Please approach the nearest active scanner. Credentials recorded. Access granted.
Thank you.
Code accepted.
Safety in mind, the White Spring Bunker, located directly below the lavish resort of the same name, will act as your very own oasis in the event of a hostile nuclear strike. All you need to do is present the enclosed access card upon your arrival, and our automated bunker management mainframe will do the rest, guiding you through the process of getting to know your new home, all while supporting the continuation of the necessary functions of government. So when the inevitable comes, won't you join us at the White Spring?